Hello everyone, my name is Isha Alam and today I'm gonna tell you about the chest x-ray. A chest x-ray produces images of the heart, lungs, airways, blood vessels and the bones of spine and skull. A chest x-ray used to diagnose such symptoms
like breathing difficulties, persistent cough, chest pain or injury and fever. Some other conditions like pneumonia, heart problems, emphysema, lung cancer and other medical conditions.
So basically there are four positionings in the chest x-ray.
Namely, posterior-anterior view, anterior-posterior view, lateral view and the decubitus view. So the first is posterior-anterior view. In this, patient faces the cassette with chin extended. Upper borders of cassette should be placed 2 cm above the level of shoulder to ensure that apices are included. Shoulders are rotated forward and pressed downward in contact with cassette. And the centering is first at the level of T4 vertebra. Next is anterior-posterior view. In this, the patient is standing with back against the cassette. Shoulders are brought downward and forward with back of hands below hips and elbow well forwards. And in this, the centering is at the level of sternal angle. Now, lateral view. From PA projection, patient is rotated 90 degree to bring the side under examination in contact with cassettes. Hands are folded above the hand and median sagittal plane of the body is parallel to cassette. And in this, the centering is at the T4 vertebra level at right angle to the film. The last is decubitus view. In this, patient lies from the affected side to demonstrate fluid in the pleural cavity. The cassette is placed vertically behind or in front of him. And in this, centering is at the level of middle of the cassette using a horizontal beam.
So basically, that's all about the chest x-ray. Thank you.